Good morning, Roadrunner viewers. This is
Justina
and Matt
reporting for the Roadrunner Minute.
Welcome back. We hope everyone had a great weekend. Today is Monday, June 19, 2017.
Today we have Ms. Pleat's class from the 5th grade to help us out with the pledge. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Let's go to weather reporter Daniel Salvanti to see today's indoor and outdoor resistance.
Hello, I'm weather reporter Daniel Salvanti here with today's weather reports. Today will be hot with temperatures around 75 degrees. We can expect a lot of rain today with a chance of thunderstorms. Recess will be indoors today. Tonight we are expecting some more rain with some thunderstorms with the temperature around 75 degrees. Tomorrow we are expecting some more rain with the temperature around 75 degrees. Get your rain boots ready. From the Robertsville Weather Center, I'm Daniel Zelovansky. Back to you, Justina and Matt.
Lunch today is chicken and cheese quesadillas with seasoned corn, baked beans, and shredded lettuce on the side. Yum, yum. You can look forward to Tyson chicken nuggets for lunch tomorrow. These Sicilian nuggets will be accompanied by green beans and crispy baked fries.
Today is a big day for fifth graders. They have the moving up ceremony this morning at the yearbook signing party this afternoon. Have fun, fifth graders, and graduations. Our end of the year dress-up days have been so fun. Tomorrow is a cartoon day. Wear something with your favorite cartoon character on it. The countdown is on. There are only 3 days left of school left after today. Only 3 more days that we have to get up early and rush to out the door. I can't wait to be able to sleep in.
Today we are joined by field reporter Caitlin Lawrence. What is going on in the fifth grade, Caitlin?
Good morning, Karen Lawrence reporting here, and it is time for 5th grade fun. The great giddy news moving around the 5th grade right now is that the Invention Convention is coming up for the 5th grade science classes. I recently interviewed the one and only Mrs. Leon, and she had a lot of good things to say about the convention. Mrs. Leon thinks that one of the fun favorites of the convention for the students will be that they will get to experience the scientific method firsthand. Mrs. Leon says that she has seen some super clever inventions. As a matter of fact, she had a student who had created a self-stirring pot, and then another person had created the same invention, but a type of different model, and was actually featured on TV with it. Mrs. Leon has exciting expectations for the convention. She thinks that everyone will walk out feeling that they could really change somebody's lives with their invention. In the cool closing of this interview, she talked about how she came up with the idea for this convention. She wanted to make the science class more interesting and challenging. This is Kim Lawrence and signing off. Back to our awesome anchors, Justina and Matt.
I can't wait to see the inventions that the fifth graders came up with.
Until tomorrow, this is Justina
and Matt
urging you to have a magnificent moving up Monday.